We are back with a summer pool warning. An Indiana mother sharing her story after her son nearly drowned in a pool full of adults. Gio Benitez bringing that to us. And Gio, these accidents can happen in a flash.
In a flash, George. Listen, drowning almost never looks the way you'd expect it to look. There is no yelling. There's no splashing. It's usually very silent. And now this mom is sounding the alarm with her family story.
5-year-old Adam Leeson is lucky to be alive this morning after nearly dying from drowning in a pool.
It was the absolute worst moment of my entire life. I was just screaming, uncontrollable screaming.
His mother, Maribeth, says she thought Adam was safe in the shallow end, surrounded by other adults. She admits she looked away while helping her 3-year-old daughter put on her swimsuit. And that's when Adam slipped into the deep end.
I never thought one of my kids would drown in a pool full of people.
But Maribeth says the pool-goers were unaware of the emergency because Adam did not appear to be in distress.
He didn't look like he was drowning. No one noticed it because he looked like he just went underwater and was holding his breath. Had anybody seen him splashing his arms around, of course they would have been saying, hey, help him.
Fortunately, family friend Kristen Moon knew CPR, sprang to action, and saved his life.
I don't know how many rounds of CPR I did. I know at one point it was like God was telling me he's going to come back. Just keep doing it.
Kristen kept working at CPR. And then his eyes fluttered, and she said she could feel his pulse.
Safety experts say drowning isn't like what you see in the movies. In this simulation, a trained lifeguard demonstrates what real drowning looks like, struggling to keep your head above water and barely making a sound. She then simulates losing consciousness. On the surface, it might be mistaken for someone holding their breath.
You're gonna be so dizzy.
As for this mother, she says she's sharing the trauma in hopes of warning others.
Don't let kids get in the pool until you're getting in as well. Just because there are other people there doesn't mean it can't happen. So be hypervigilant.
So look, at the end of the day, if you think somebody must be watching your child, chances are nobody is watching. So it's a good idea to have what's called a water watcher and have them wear something like this. This one is from poolsafely.gov. It says water watcher right there. And what that is it's a parent who is just scanning the water without any distractions, no cell phones, just scanning the water, making sure everybody's okay. Have them swap out every 15 minutes so they don't lose any focus. And listen, do not rely on flotation devices, okay? These will not protect your child completely if they don't know how to swim, so get in that water with them. Guys.
Important advice. Thank you, Gio.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.